external protection is naturally limited. And we knew that the brain's ability to move inside the skull is perhaps the major reason traumatic brain injury occurs. The Q collar is intended to go around the neck and then have two areas which gently compress the internal jugular vein on either side. And what this does is cause an instantaneous increase in the blood volume inside the head, and that appears then to significantly reduce the brain's ability to move inside the skull.